World Environment Day helps us wake up. It helps us take notice to raise our voice for people and planet and inspire positive change.
For me, World Environment Day is a chance to encourage environmental awareness around protecting the environment and just the general issues that are happening around the world with the environment.
This year's theme is all about biodiversity, which is really important for protecting the health of our ecosystems and also making sure that our planet is resilient in times of change.
So much of our food and our produce and a lot of the materials we rely on actually come from biodiversity, from living things and species all around the planet. And we have to make sure that we conserve and really look after and ensure that all of our ecosystems remain diverse and remain abundant for not only ourselves, but future generations as well.
The food we eat, the air we breathe, and the water we drink all rely on biodiversity. All species are interconnected, they depend on one another. The decisions we make that influence biodiversity affect the well-being of ourselves and others.
When one component is removed or changed, the entire system is affected, and that includes us humans. It is amazing just how fragile our ecosystem is, and we should do everything in our power, no matter how small, to help reverse the negative impacts of biodiversity loss.
And since humanity is part of the environment, part of nature, if nature is harmed, then humanity is harmed. So we all have skin in the game in playing a part to preserve biodiversity for the longevity on Earth. So in this World Environment Day, let's reflect how we can all bond together as humanity to live in harmony with the rest of nature.
Happy World Environment Day.
Happy World Environment Day.
Happy World Environment Day.
Happy World Environment Day.
Happy World Environment Day.